The Advanced Sequencing Facility at the Crick is here to work with researchers in the Institute to provide genomic support and expertise. And we've partnered with Automata to automate our workflows. Advances in technologies has been the main driver of development of genomics, and it will continue in the future. I think automation will help us increase the throughput and also the reproducibility of the data we generate and accelerating discoveries.
First workflow we're automating is the amplicon sequencing library prep. Workflow two is FFP RNA extraction. So here we'll be extracting RNA from tissues that have been fixed in formaldehyde. Workflow number three is our COVID sequencing pipeline. We get from our extracted viral RNA prepared for sequencing for ongoing studies at the Crick.
So having the LINQ platform in the Advanced Sequencing Facility has allowed us to take care of the project that needed a rapid turnaround time. They follow routine protocol, and that can be done on the platform in complete walkaway, saving precious time from the scientists that are working in the lab. The setup on the bench can be done in half an hour instead of half a day. We appreciate the flexibility of the LINQ platform because we can have all instruments integrated as a standalone or as part of the workflows that we already have in the lab. We currently have three workflows already established, and we're working on increasing that number. It has been great working with Automata. We've been working in partnership since the beginning. They've been here at every single step of the process, first for the install of the beta version, and now with the LINQ platform.
The great thing about Automata is I can talk science with them. They understand what lab life is really like. You really feel like you're pulling in the same direction.